Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications so you never miss an update. Today, we're diving into something super exciting, how to create consistent characters using Leonardo AI. Whether you're an artist, a game developer, or just someone who loves bringing unique characters to life, you know how challenging it can be to maintain consistency across your designs. Well, worry no more. Leonardo AI is here to revolutionize your creative process. In this video, we're gonna walk you through the step-by-step process of creating characters that not only look great, but stay consistent. So, let's get started on creating some amazing characters with Leonardo AI. Ready? Let's go. The first step is to head over to the Leonardo AI website. I've left the link in the description and it is completely free to join. And for these consistent characters, you don't even need to have their premium plans. I will show you how to do them even in the free version. All right, we are already here on the Leonardo website. Let's get started. Click the Launch App button. On the next screen, you will see the login window. If you're new, you can register for a free account here. Feel free to use your Apple, Google, Microsoft account for quick registration, or you can also just use your email. I'm gonna log in through my Google account now. Okay, let's skip ahead. And here we are, inside Leonardo. Inside the Leonardo dashboard, you can see all the generations from other users. Actually, you have an option in Leonardo to decide whether you want to have your image generations to show in public feed. But that's something not available for free users. As you keep scrolling down, you will find some really good ones. Check this one. An image of Will Smith running on the streets. When you open the image, it will also show you all the inputs for the generation, like the prompt, what model they have used, what are the additional features they have enabled, like see this one uses PhotoReal, and the image looks very realistic, right? Now let's get to work. You can see I've got 150 credits here. As a free user, you get 150 credits every day. This resets every night, which means you get 4,500 credits to use every month. Let's go to the image generation. Here is where we can create our images. So here on the left side, we will be providing our model-based inputs, and on the right side, you just have to enter the prompt and click the generate. Right, let me now write a prompt for a character. I think that is something basic and sufficient for now. Let me change the model to lifelike vision. Then the preset should be 3D render. You can choose whichever preset you like. Rest of the settings seem fine to me. Let me click the generate. And we will have to wait for a while for these images to be generated. And here we go. The images are now generated. Not bad for these basic settings. Now that we have created some basic characters, let me show you how you can create consistent characters. Click these options near the image generation and click the copy seed option. We will have to go here for the advanced settings and then enable the fixed seed. Paste the seed we just copied now. Now we can try changing the prompt and see what it generates. So yeah, we have got another four images, and basically they look like four variations of this character. The specs boy here is in the second image. Since our original seed is having four different variations, the new ones are also having four different variations. Leonardo's newer UI allows free users to create in four variations, you can't choose just one. So I guess in the premium version, you can just limit it to one variation. In the free version, you have to create 4 variations and pick the consistent character in all the prompts that you create. Now let's try to understand what works and what doesn't work here. We will generate once again this time asking Leonardo to include more characters. See, it has managed to include all the other details we added in the prompt this time, but skip the new characters, because the seed is fixed and it will try not to make any changes to it. Let's try one more this time. Yes, the teen boy is still here. Let's change the prompt to something else. So yeah, you can see the boy still here in the second picture. Now let's try to change the character details. This didn't work. It managed to change the color of the costume, but doesn't change the facial features, because I think that's what the seed is all about. It doesn't allow you to change the face and try to retain the character. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Today, we explored the Leonardo AI dashboard, created some cool images, and learned how to make consistent characters using the copy seed and fix seed options. If you're excited to try this out, click the link in the description to join Leonardo. And if you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.